Hi, Trinity. Welcome to worship. This morning, after services, please help yourself to coffee and donuts in the cafe and take a walk through the ministry fair in the lobby. Participating in a ministry is a great way to connect with other Trinity members, and you may find a new way to serve, learn, or grow in faith that you haven't thought of before. Next week, Trinity is presenting a faith milestone to third graders. Here is DCE Haley Rasmussen to explain what that is and how you can make sure your third grader is included.
Hi, Trinity. We have our third grade Bible milestone in just 1 week. You might be thinking, what is a milestone? Well, a faith milestone is a super special event where we give an item to kids at a certain age to help reinforce their faith and grow in their faith. Our upcoming event is for any third grade students, so you can register on our website for this faith milestone. And each child is going to receive this Bible. It's a Faith Alive Bible. We have our Bible blessing on September 19th at the 8:30 and 11 a.m. service.
Are you ready to learn more about the Lutheran faith and what we believe as Lutheran Christians? Would you like to know more about our church family and all that Trinity has to offer? Would you like to get to know Pastor Jonathan a little bit better? Would you like to become an official card-carrying member of the Trinity congregation? Okay, there isn't really a membership card, but there is a secret handshake, which we can't do anymore because of COVID, but I digress. If you answered yes to any of these questions, check out our new member exploration class. While intentionally designed for those new to Trinity or the Lutheran denomination, it is also a great refresher for longtime Trinity members and Lutherans. The class meets online via Zoom starting Tuesday, September 28th at 7 p.m. and runs through November 16th. You can find information and registration on our website, trinityroselle.com. Next Sunday is the launch date for Elevate, our new Christian education opportunities for adults and kids. Here is DCE Erica to tell us about Elevate Kids.
Trinity loves kids, and that is why we are so excited to tell you that we are starting Elevate Kids in 1 week. We invite all kids and parents to join us at 9:45 a.m. in the Family Life Center. Together, we will participate in some fun songs, games, and an interactive Bible lesson. After the opening program, parents can head off to the parenting class next door, while the kids will stay put and dive more into each lesson in their small groups. We can't wait to see you. Join us next week.
What if you're a little too old for Elevate Kids? Here is Pastor Jonathan to tell us what Elevate has to offer adults.
It's coming! We're so excited to start Elevate next Sunday at 9:45. Expect donuts, expect coffee, expect friends, bring your Bibles. Because when we study God's Word together, we strengthen our sense of community and we elevate Jesus in our lives. Elevate Bible Study will meet each week between services. And after you get here at 9:45, grab your coffee, grab your donut, and in the cafe, and a little bit of fellowship too, and then come to the Heritage Center for Bible Study at 10 o'clock. And by the way, if you're in high school, you are welcome to come and hang out with the adults too. It's high school, adults, and everybody in between. Friends, you don't need to have a seminary education to come to Bible Study. We'll be doing a year-long overview of what the big picture of the Bible is. We're gonna get the story from Genesis to Revelation and all the things that are in between. So, think about the questions. What do you want to learn from Scripture? The more questions you have, the more fun our discussion will be. Again, maybe it's about God's Word, salvation, how God's Word applies to our lives, or did God really make mosquitoes? We've started an Elevate group that you can join in Realm, where you can find information about Elevate Bible Study and Elevate Kids, and where you can start to brainstorm some of those questions, maybe even submit some of those questions, and maybe we'll talk about them in Bible study. We'll also have a course description and an outline up in Realm soon, and there you'll be able to ask those questions and leave some comments. Friends, I can't wait to see you next Sunday, and I hope that you come for our first Elevate Bible Study for adults.
Finally, we are ending today's FYI on a serious note. Yesterday was the 20th anniversary of the 9/11 terrorist attack on our country. While I am obviously too young to know about that day firsthand, I have seen its effects on my life and our country, right up to last week with the massive airlift of U.S. citizens and allies from Kabul, Afghanistan. Let's never forget.